a bird of prey. I think it's a red-tailed hawk. Has just got his lunch. Knock it out of the sky. He don't seem to be afraid of me very much. I got all these grinders and stuff going on. Look at him. He's just pecking away. In a few minutes, he'll have it all cleaned off. That big, big pile of feathers there. And he'll fly away with the carcass. I ain't gonna make any noise. I'm just gonna watch him. Ain't that something? Sometimes my backyard is full of feathers. I think it's a Cooper's hawk. I think that's what they call him, a Cooper's hawk. I don't want to scare him, so I still got all my stuff on. And these hatches.
I'm at a different angle now. I'm on the front porch. I didn't realize the pigeon, the poor pigeon's still alive. He's jumping around. My buddy's just having a little Sunday brunch. You see, there's some more victims right there. They just don't know they're victims. He usually gets him in the backyard. It's the first time I've ever seen him in the front yard. But it's the first time I've ever seen him actually knock one out of the air and land on the ground with him, too. Usually he does it somehow, and the dogs don't even know it, in the backyard. He's a tricky guy, that guy is. I think he's a Cooper's hawk, I think I told you. That's what they claim he is, anyway. But if you know better, let me know. He don't seem to be too afraid. You would think a wild bird of prey like that would be very cautious. I guess he's just having a good time. Crows have gone away. Oh, there's one back right there. Scavenger. Well, it's been 10 minutes. He's still, all he's doing is plucking feathers now. He's getting ready to clean it up and fly off with it, I guess. He's a busy bee. Ten more minutes has passed. He's plucking all the big wing feathers off now. He's very meticulous, this guy. Oh, girl. Now he's knocking off all the big tail feathers at the back end. He is plucking the tail feathers off now, the big tail feathers. As soon as he gets it all plucked off, he'll fly off with the carcass. Now he's just having more lunch. I guess he needs some energy or something. We've been 40 minutes into this process. I saw him fly away. But I didn't get a chance to catch it. I didn't think he was getting ready to take off that fast. He's gone. And all we got is a pile of feathers.